that it is time for us to reclaim what peace really means. Peace is not kumbaya, my lord. Peace is not the dove and the rainbow, as lovely as they are. When I see the symbols of the rainbow and the dove, I think of personal serenity. I think of meditation. I do not think about what I consider to be peace, which is sustainable peace with justice and equality. It is a sustainable peace in which the majority of people on this planet have access to enough resources to live dignified lives, where these people have enough access to education and health care so that they can live in freedom from want and freedom from fear.